What should you do if your tire blows out and you were injured as a result? Make sure you save the entire tire. Without that evidence, you don't have a case. Tires are not supposed to blow out. An expert needs to examine the tire to see if it was defective. Many accidents that look like they were the driver's fault were actually caused by defective tires. These cases are overlooked even by attorneys. Call 300-HURT if you are the victim of a tire blowout.
If you're hurt and can't work, call 300-HURT.